gonna break the chain and find a way around the broken.